After a while, Otto stood and went to get their globe. It had a light on in the middle, on the inside, that shone through the latitude and longitude lines. He turned it on and turned off the regular kitchen lights. He put it on the far side of the table, away from the letter, and traced a path with his finger. Halifax. If she went east, Etta would have 3,232 kilometers to cross. If west, to Vancouver, 1,201 kilometers. But she would go east, Otto knew. He could feel the tightness in the skin across his chest pulling that way. He noticed his rifle was missing. It would still be an hour or so until the sun rose.
And Emma is going to play on it, and also Sue Lord is going to join us for this song as well. We've called this the Edge of the World.
This lady, this crazy lady, she's all right. She's all right. This woman, she chose to make this journey to the light, to the light. The light, the glistening light. The light, the deep, deep, deep.
Now and then I remember my
stand.